Why are you? 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 Let's tell another person, I come from far away. Obejeke. Obejeke. I come from a family that I didn't know. I with Madame for BTM or radio, so Spain. From us, then you want to know, yeah, me classmate, you know what I'm saying? I'm so when he no bony thing, I'm so a Cassia Chabam and Cadden. No kind of book run on yet, so not coping by Ninahini. Nakona may Yakaza may cross secondary school, na school na may corner. Nay, yeah, I was a pioneer because we was with Tibin Kutria, Prempa College, and it was a name. Mopoku are a mono until a few people know the BS school for Frobo and Ninahini. No, see, I was a Sawania Manaco. Namzi, the school fees are also hoddy in Tia. Eti Kobi, I'm Smeco. Tomata, dear near Macaunina, co squee. The arm woman is after first term. Second term, I have a normal friend. Says, "Go na go." Then my papa was, "Papa, was it go school no?" Because when me say me school, and I my favorite school is Prempeh College. To a man called the Amagugu no. The branch na was Spain na. This is a cassette radio, so I make a prof was near you and what to ask who drew him. Namzi, you read the hang or see a school, you know. And I'm the man to ask what's all about. Of course, we share what no need you could ask any of the camel and the profons in a worker would make come prof on the business. It is high use when say when ye. And I'm saying, Uncle Baby, I could ask a one. No, I'm not saying I'm a baby, you crew one, and I'm young, I don't know. I was young, if I chili chili. Show me a look at the French in ever. Catch it away, catch it. Should I look at the French in ever? Bob and seven at Tanas. Yeah. Oh, praise God. But I say praise God. So when at times you remember some of these things, you talk about it to tickle people. Amen. Yenyangu ye de inimidi nyame de baye. Kachoni as a winyangu yana de ya to bok ne to bune nyame ube ye bribi ansa. Can I hear amen? Amen? No, I just want to read and share something with you. I have two things to share, but let me share one because of time constraint. And my main kind of key, 2 Chronicles chapter 20. But there's some of my itia a year, do you know? 2 Chronicles chapter 20. The verse number one down. Chichimumba akomba for me tia diyo no. Na eba se enwe chiri no. Chiri na meka yon. Mwa bofo amon fo ne mwan fo. Se de fo fo. So de tre fo fo. Mwa bofo amon fo na mwan fo. Mwa bofo amon fo ne one four. Nubinum, our car, one honor, and by Joseph, so say one in our barbecue. No, because Joseph had said, a dumb cassia be free, a pun edger a free idom, a rebow so. Nagre, or Hazom Tamal, and Engedino. Na Jehoshaphat suroye. Kajironi ya se, Jehoshaphat suroye. Misi oke, okay, nini mune kachire na mamehade? Saan kachire na unu ya na mamehade? No, saan kachire ni biyo mamehe? Na oyire ne honche she egurade. Na oyadiye bayi? Number one, oyadiye bayi? Usuroye. Number two, oyadiye bayi? I love that. Number one, oh yeah, dear bay. Number two, oh yeah, dear bay. Alarm Jehoshaphat resolved to inquire of the Lord. I, this version, or I don't like that version. Change the version for me to either King James or EV. I love that one than the NIV. I want to use it. And Jehoshaphat feared and set himself to seek the Lord and proclaim a fast throughout all Judah. Right? And throughout Judah. The verse 4. Judah. Verse 5. Now Jehoshaphat sorry jina Judah ne Jerusalem Bejanumu Erade Efi Ebangwa for Frono Enim. Noaka say Rade Inyankupon. And Yawini Yankupon for Abraham as if for se wantana sudano. Welcome, amen. Rather man in your home. Ready to be the Messiah, be your baby at Tana. Amen. Catch your only as a ready to be the Messiah, me and your baby at Tana. No, I can't catch any power from my head. I want to be the Messiah, be your baby, dear baby. Ready to be no more the abbey, I want so bad the abbey. We are then, who be your baby at? Who costs rope for moving your baby at? Who costs rope for moving your worry? Who costs rope for moving your jumaye? Who costs rope from Crofosuku knows who be copy? Can I hear louder? Amen to that. Now what na so na what na so na we si wo kronkron bia nso so e wo honom e dia ma within se saponi bi se afna atemwo ana oyaredom se ekom ba ya nso ye beba abegina efie yi enim na wanim na wanim efie yanim ene wanim every se within ewo efie yi mu na ye firi ye na amanu mu aso afre wo na wonso so kwetie ye na wagye ye. Amen. Alright, so because of time, let me pause here. Another time, God willing, I will build it up again. This is a man called Jehoshaphat who comes from the family of David and who has come to rule and to lead a nation. The history of it, I will not go into it, but I just want to jump over a bit of that. And the scripture says that three nations, three group of people, and it happened that these, that the people of Moab with the people of Ammon and other with them beside the Ammonites came to battle against Jehoshaphat. These three group of people, in the Pekumi and Sam, they came together, they organized together. Etobribia, you don't know why some people organize against you in your Christian life. Wawadia, Wachuma, Womesku, Kramoko. At times you can't think about it. Say, how come this person will hate me? And it happened after this that the people of Moab, the people of Ammon, the people and other people of Ammonites came to battle against the leadership of Jehoshaphat. They came together. Touch somebody and tell him or her they came together. She will be in them again. Say, "Omo, kambu, omo se woman in ebeko." No, tell another person again. I'm sorry, Kray. I have been to Brebia. Mobi ono mache se. Omo ni njina bishia the same year na mobe sumenyame. Bwanzo abato no. Bwanzo abato. Baba realize ya da krubu ben sefe. Asa one neti dan bako. Sonya one neti dan bako. Wobia to the fear, wobia to the man temo cry be out to choco, Ubuzuawa, what take Kumasa Kran or so, Blonzukra to Central Region. ye ba be shiem si ye ba be som nyame abon se fe for no reason to pre bia o metimi atena si etwene ho twene ho sa na ye na we kura ma ya ne dai o sha we die kura na ye ne ya enuma woto o ha no send ya wa dress kura o de ba sori e ye problem ma send ya wo kura what is wanya kunu kura e ha no what is wo bi kura se wo pe o se aha o why no me ka chiro ni ha se de be na nyame ye ma me ye be ha wo I heard any many bizarre question. No, heard any man would have a very simple question. Jehoshaphat was there, and three groups of people came together. They connived. They came together to fight against Jehoshaphat. And I know Penna and my baby was school near chatting about this scripture. We're chatting about it. From there, because I'm sorry, about 2 o'clock, I'm to be nebu. And so, no one's who was school, I'm in a chatting. Because I read this scripture and I sent it out, and then with TA and one maker said, so this is what I'm saying. Yes, that is it. At times you don't know why somebody will even hate your children. What do you say? But the Bible says when they organize and they plan against Jehoshaphat, the verse 2 said, and someone came from nowhere. Then some came and told Jehoshaphat. And Obifili baby, Ebe Kachre Jehoshaphat. Somebody came from nowhere to inform Jehoshaphat. You know, at times here they've been more training air planning for one. The things that they can plan, Uberana, the Ananka, Beto, Uberananka, Wadi, Negu, Uberananka, Usukuru, Kurawajai, Uberananka, we influencer. But you see, I just want to assure you today, you will not be there. Yes, baby, I'm all planning, but God will reveal everything before you realize you get the clue about the plans of the enemy. Can I hear please? Amen. Catch your answer. Wouldn't you want to answer the only plan in your baby? What? Catch it on the beer, my man. Now tell another person that you will not be there, but whatever they plan against you, you will hear it. Can I please hear amen to that? And that is what God did for Jehoshaphat. And somebody came to announce and to tell him. And this is what I'm saying before I go on. I want to encourage you that this year, God will bring you a divine helper. God will bring you a divine helper. You will never lack anything. Can I please hear amen? God will send somebody who will help you for you to become a millionaire. God will send somebody into your life that will help you to start a business. God will send somebody into your life, into your business, into the place where you work. That person will give you just one complimentary card, and that one complimentary card forever of your life, it will link you and connect you to a higher office. If you really believe, shout louder, amen. Come on, shout louder, amen again. Stretch your hand and tell somebody that somebody is somewhere sent by God into your life. Brofu, when you're there, could I can be a man here? Catch us, it will be a honor man, I'm a man, I say, Omra Wenchen. You don't have to know that person. You don't have to be in that same community with that person. But this week, God will send somebody into your life. I said, somebody will come into your life. God will send somebody who will put a smile in your house. God will send somebody into your life that will connect you to have a husband and wife. Yeah, can I hear louder? Amen here. Come on, tell somebody, God has sent already somebody. Catch it and say, when you're a small bit, dada. Catch it and be a man here. And so Jehoshaphat was there, and then God sent someone and said, there are multitude, a great multitude is coming against you. And they have organized against you and against your family. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know why I'm telling you this today, but anybody that are organizing against you, it will never work. I said, it will never work. Womu wa sorry, it will never work. Womu fi ufia, it will never work. Wonu wa mwende wa wa inkwa mu enye juma. Womu wa meku mu enye juma. They can organize, they are multitude, but you are alone. But when they try, they will fall down. No, can I hear louder? Amen. Tell somebody they can be multitude. Can it be your brother for that? Yeah. Tell another person again. And they were a multitude. Bible says, and they have organized against one man. They have organized. And then Jehoshaphat got the clue. What did happen? Bible said, because he was a human being as I am, and the person told him, against you, beyond the sea from Syria, and they are in Hazazon, Tamar, which is in Engedi. So it means that one man geographical mapping of it. On to Brebia, Yana may catch them, professor, so what did you mean as a man? I'll be doing a mea sema. Na ebema ube ye fearful. Ebema intimidate you and then yamea sem. Yamea sem be an yami reveal ya de kuranoa. On my own mea kuania fna. Do and can be babes, he said, yami yichre we are. Or gas a sani pano yichre no de bea kokotono. Ben yami pesa was someone. No, can I hear amen? I said that emphasize you because Mubi Bre on Mwa, Munyanya will be no Kenya Mesemwa, no Ketu say, I saw this, if we said that no Kronwa, eh, what do you mean, Yame? What do you mean? That person can never be your God, but God must remain your God. Can I hear louder? Amen. Catch your own out to one chance, one as of we were no. Because when Yadia Benu will be many, why? Catch them. Catch us a wow, one seven walker. No, can it be your children? No, I'm a hen name nigga. And so the Bible says the guy who brought the message, Jehoshaphat took the word. That yes, they are multitude. They have organized. They are coming. One more torso. But verse 3. Go to verse 3. Verse 3 says that. And Jehoshaphat. And Jehoshaphat feared. Now, Jehoshaphat. And then he is a human. Then he becomes so fearful. You begin to panic. You ain't saying a barber to me. You ain't saying a diagnosis. Titru pa. We call diagnosis centers. Now, you say, kofi omoja. Kofi o kidney. Kofi o liver. Kofi o eze. Kofi o eze. Kofi o. Ne bana doctor. No kura. Also, doctors need I'm telling you, doctors, when you're friendly, cry, send you a piatin, no, be ready, and send you an animal, what is this? What is this? What is this? It's one panic that no one was, what is this? Favorite to one of us, I was a doctor, and but I came to announce to you, it doesn't matter any report that is coming. In the report that is coming, God will help you to reverse it. No, can I hear louder? Amen. Tell three people, no matter how the report is. Woo, come on, tell three people. Oh, yeah. Maybe I catch you on Sanyadi already 3 days, but I'm here to tell you, you can have another 10 years. You can have another 20 years. At the end of the world, the only thing that could be there, baby. I don't want you to scare me of my death. Don't scare me, because one day I will die. If I don't die, I cannot go to heaven. But you see, I don't want you human being to scare me. Can I hear louder? Amen. Oh, catch you on a man of five, I'm a fat diabiame. My used to die upon it, wearing a pony now, the China woman to me, who know the Awanya, where I so for my son die away, no, I can't see any pan, or them said you're presenting the Ponua Sam and Panabayeske. I pray that any report that is coming on your way, may God reverse it back to the sender. Can I hear louder? Amen. Maybe I want to let us say, yes, you are, yeah, you ready, but let me tell you that a new job is coming. A new promotion is coming. The reason why you are scared because you don't know where you go the next day. But I'm telling you that God is just about to do something new. Can I hear louder? Amen. And Jehoshaphat feared. Catch what you say. Who knew it? Why? It's me back. Catch it. Who knew it? Catch it and say, who knew it? Who knew it? You begin to have some fear in you, and I will cry that actually no to at all. Me koba I know your last. How could your last say? And there was fear. But look at what he did. And he set himself to seek the Lord. Can I hear amen? Why made your tea? You know I'm not a slave. A revelation, Yabeka, a decent. Sabi Janama Cassa, ha? But would I fear it will be Jim? We would have one of my own and crophobic to cook your home. Oma Bodini says, see a doer, a duchumwa. Make we are. Samasina made a cry, dear. You too, you have a key to go to God. Can I hear amen? Who was a fool? I'm not going to be a fool. Catch your own ears. I will seek the Lord. Can catch your ears? Be a no, sir. Catch your ears. Be a man behind you. And Jehoshaphat set himself to seek the Lord. Catch your own ears. You should read it now. No one. Be here. Catch your ears. Catch your own ears. You should read it. No one. Be here. Any permit me, I reject you, but God will provide. Any permit me, I deny, but God will provide. Any permit me, I suppress you, but God is the lifter of your head. Any permit me, I can say, when you hear that, but just one day within a twinkle of an eye, God will change your situation. Anybody who believes, shout louder, amen. Catch on your own and say, you can do whatever you can. But there is a God who can change my situation. Woo, say one more time. There is a God. Can anyone again? There is a God. Now, if there is a God, so we'll be seeing what we are here. There is a God. We'll be seeing what we see there. I'm here. There is a God. We'll be seeing what we are here. Mention me by her, but catch us. There is a God. Say, Yamen, or best surprise you. Say, Yamen, or best expand you. Say, Yamen, or best one cast our Pima to Bencum. No, Pidus, what Tony Fa. Bonnie and Kawata. According to Psalm 91, was a Bonnie and Kawata. Now, what do you want? You want Kwana, the Behuna Bonnie Fuak. Those that are wishing you evil, God will let you see them. God will punish them before you. No, can I hear louder? Amen. Catch on, you say, when I want to pay you, and I will be one, can I win it? Yeah, that is the scripture. Psalm 91. Was it a bimba to her? No, pidua to her. Now, what do you want to hear? I encounter. Name one when you want to have a sex, was it name one when you want to have a sex? Now, be who here for a catia. One hour, a war, what she almost woman pill, you know. When I'm a God will punish them for you to see. No, can I hear louder? Amen. Catch on, as a God will deal with your enemies. Tell the person one more time, as you seek the Lord, God will deal with your enemies. Ah, this year, God will deal with your enemies. Your enemies will be in trouble because all that they were wishing for you is that you will not prosper. You will not have husband. You will not have wife. You will not make it. But I came to tell you that God will deal with your enemies. Can I hear louder? Amen. I will be high against that God will deal with your enemies. Now, bisane se wo ka ho anaza wo nka ho bisane se wo ka my enemies ho anaza wo ka my friends ho kadza asore na me no baba if you are part of my enemies then you better watch out because God is just about to deal with my enemies God will deal with my enemies. Now, can I hear louder? Amen. Shout, God will deal with my enemies. Shout louder one more time. When I was over warrior, God would deal with them. When I was over warrior, God would deal with them. When I was over warrior, God would deal with them. One of us think what you be a God will deal with them. I said, God will deal with your enemies. Anybody who believes, shout Lord three times, amen. And clap your hands as you believe. And Jehoshaphat seek the Lord. Let Jehoshaphat hear. Catch you on the other side. Wouldn't be a yahoo. God has given us ministries. Some to become pastors, evangelists, prophets, teachers, and apostles. Okay, and what's it for the fulfillment and the perfecting of the saints? It in Yankupon and for the work of ministry. It in Yankupon, what they are five for ministry, number said, they are perfected the body of Christ. The book of Ephesians. It's in the Adomache, the Army, Massadi, a perfect. Some are prophets, some are pastors, some are evangelists, some are apostles, some are teachers, and some are what? Maria. And see, God gave them so that the church, that is, church, resurrection power and living bread. Church, the body of Christ. Can I hear amen? For the perfecting of the saints. Well, I say so me call invite to be and where we are. Yeah, coaching said no, but for the that is why God gave that gift to that person. So God didn't say that he gave that prophet or prophetess a minister so that we will be free was for the name of the name said the body of Christ will be perfected. No, can I hear louder? Amen. They said the Amma Christos from a yariye back on. That is why recycling of Christians. We feel sorry, even no co be mono co simo, no co f. They say we through kill. And the Bible says, when Joseph had heard this news, he seek the Lord. Then one son again said, I will seek the Lord. One more time and I close. Can it be on my main point? Shout one more time, I will seek the Lord. Because I am here. So that is what you have to do. You have to conscientize yourself that I will seek the Lord. He was not a prophet. Jehoshaphat was not a prophet. Jehoshaphat was not a pastor. Jehoshaphat was not an apostle. Jehoshaphat was a king. Or Hinia, or Tia Quinyasin was a Miamehurate. So Numpos or Hurad in Uhunua was what Hurade Ubehuno. Can I hear louder? Amen. Radina, sorry, be a man or two. On Tia, sorry, be mona, say, Yamme, who fear crow, or bathroom, or baby, are you winning on ya? When you winning out, when you are naked in your bathhouse, God is there. With the one passua, who shall crumble in our say, ya, with me changes. Men come out in America, so on American, I say. I say, hey, y'all, too, who preaching changes of Jesus? I know, you know, that is because I'm a human being. But I'm telling you that what done at adwene that is why the psalmist 5 psalm 5 say me kwada na me die na me sore ye no me urade sa na ekula me muta me so. It means that when you slept, you were not in the bed alone. God was there. I said, God was there. May this week God be with you. May this month God be with you. May every week God be with you. May every second God be with you. You can never be alone. My God will be with you. Catch anybody else? I said, God is with you. Anybody answer? Yeah. Anybody five for them, catch it. No, would you obey to me at Nasa? God is with you. No, tell, catch it on the booty and the media. When you make a home, when you seek the Lord and you'll find. And he seek the Lord. What is she would that day? Can I hear louder? Amen. Lift your hands and say, I will seek the Lord this year. Can it be on my man point? Shout one more time and I close. I shout louder. I use your answer. I vow today. I declare and I decree that in the midst of all challenges of life, I will seek the Lord. In my pain and in my challenges, I will seek the Lord. I will not seek for men of God, but I will seek the Lord. The Lord will speak on my behalf. Oh Lord, you know the multitude that I organize. They have organized against me, but I have nowhere to go. But I will seek you, Lord. Wa you are the answer and you have the solution. Oh Lord, this day, this morning, looking for you again. Mikunum Pemasa, Madame from Pemasa, Mamma and Pemasa, but you love me. I am seeking for you. I am looking for you. You will not leave me. You will not deny me. You will not reject me. You will be with me. Come on, clap your hands and shout you. Stretch your hand and tell three people. Nipa di odo hoto no so obe jawa kwentimfi. But seek the Lord. Seek the Lord. Seek the Elohim. Seek the El Shaddai. Seek the I am that I am. Seek the one who created the heaven and the earth. Seek the provider of all things. So she shenwa ube huna. Can I hear louder? Amen. So you answer, just I pray for you that from today you will seek the Lord in time of troubles, in time of bad report, in time of negative things. Seek the Lord. I pray for you that you will seek the Lord. I'm praying for you that you will seek the Lord and you will find him. Don't let fear grip you. Catch it and say, "Mem e hun chichiro." But seek the Lord. Shall any man say, "Minu ya seek the Lord"? No, shout one more time. Seek the Lord, and you will find him. Catch it and say, "The one name will be a seek the Lord. He will solve your problem." Seek the Lord. He will turn things around. Shout one more time. Seek the Lord. He will silence all your enemies. And now your enemies see you and be ashamed. They will look for your destruction, but they can never destroy you. If you believe, stand up and shout hallelujah. Woo! Ah, sa-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. And Jehoshaphat, as you share urate. Ma won sa so ka se urate me hwehwe wo. Efri na ekro wa na me hwehwe wo. Bie wa no na bo won sem na bo mpa say I'm seeking for you, God. Seeking for you, God. In all that I've heard, in all that I've seen, I'm seeking for you, God. Seek him when you found him. Come on, talk to God the next 1 minute. Seek the Lord. Seek for his strength. Seek for his direction. Seek for his healing power. Healing power. Seek for his restoration. Seek for the joy of the Lord. That is my strength. Seek for the open heavens. And Jehoshaphat, seek. God have a hand on our shoulder. So the answer from fire man is a rady minuay afeshaw genoso a rady minuay afeshaw genoso yanakuma suwa de mano jiminuya iso a rady jiminuya iso a rady yeminuya kuma suwa de mano Shout out.